Cincinnati City Council talking about the future of District 5 Police Headquarters at its meeting this afternoon. Now, that's the area that covers much of the northwest part of the city. Police moved out of their original headquarters 4 years ago because of concerns about the mold in the building and possible links to cancer. Since then, they've been working out of a temporary facility at a strip mall in College Hill. Today, the focus was on a timeline for a new permanent home, but it turns out they still need more time to look for that. The hope is to have an answer in time for council to add the funding to the city's 2022 and 2023 budget.